Advanced surgical navigation system using augmented reality technology. Examination on the stone model. The left area is the simulation software screen, and the right area is the AR view screen. The translucent board-shaped 3D object on the stone model can move in conjunction with the implant on the simulation software. The 3D objects indicate the placement positions of the simulated implants. As you can see, the display positions of the 3D objects are very accurate. The placement positions of the two implants were displayed on the stone model. In the case of another patient, move implants on the simulation software screen to find the implant placement positions. The mandibular canal can be displayed in the stone model for this patient. The 3D objects indicating the 3D position of simulated implants were displayed on the stone model with good stability and accuracy. When there are bone or teeth together with the 3D objects, we can hide the overlapping areas. Drilling simulation on the training typodont. The upper and lower rings are drilling guide rings separated from each other at the distance of the drill length. First, determine the position of the implants. Move the 3D objects to find and determine the implant placement positions. Next, mark the starting points on the bone surface with a round burr. When the centers of the upper and lower two guide rings are aligned, make a dent using a round burr. Set the apex of the drill at the starting point, and set the tail of the drill at the center of the guide ring, then start drilling. The second installing hole is drilled in the same way. Drilling simulation on the training typodont showed a good performance of our system. Display of the 3D objects in the oral cavity. The 3D objects were displayed in the patient's mouth, proving that our system works in the actual oral cavity same as on the stone model. As you can see, there are no obstructions in the oral cavity. We examined our system in the staff's oral cavity. The 3D objects move in conjunction with the implants on the simulation software screen. These 3D objects are also very stable. Unlike the plate-type surgical navigation systems, our system has nothing to interfere with the operation in the oral cavity.